Hi, Relics. I don't really have words to say, but I think you really know how much joy you brought to us, Ken and me, and all of our dance friends for over 14 years, almost 15 years now. It's been the most awesome experience. You guys are the best musicians, friends, just such a friendly band, just any, you know, you're the greatest ever. And believe me, I've heard a lot of bands, so I'm sure we'll be seeing you still in the future, just in a different way. But we really appreciate all the joy and all the, you know, happiness that you brought us over these years. And we wish you the best of luck. Okay, take care.
So we've got lots of bands here that we've seen often and lots of bands that we haven't seen in a long time. We want to thank you all for coming. A couple of announcements. If you want one of those spiffy Rock and Roll Relics 25 t-shirts, they're available at the door.
It's kind of sad that it's all coming to an end, but, you know, that's the way things are. You know.
We've enjoyed them for years.
Yeah, we've been enjoying them probably for about 15 years, I would imagine. We've followed them. So kind of a sad situation, but it's the way life is.
Well, we've seen them at the Howard County Fair.
We've
seen them at carnivals everywhere, and we've gone to dances that they've...
Emmitsburg
and all around.
So I know about Emmitsburg.
Yeah.
So big supporters, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
we've enjoyed them.
So, we've gone way up in Pennsylvania and seen them up in Frederick at
Baker's Park.
We used to go there every year when they played.
Okay.
So we've seen them quite a bit.
Oh, well, I'm pretty sure, like you said, you guys are going to enjoy the last one.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Well, when they announced that this was going to be it, we didn't want to miss it.
Right, you know what I mean? For sure. The last ride got to be there, right?
And I think Billy's new band's going to play here tonight. So,
okay.
You know, we'll get a chance to see them too.
Yeah,
you know?
Just get out the house and vibe, right?
Yeah, right.
We'll have a good time.
For sure. I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Guys, all of you, you've given us so much pleasure and joy over the years, and it's the end of a happy era. It's been many years of good fun, and we'll miss you, but we understand that you're going to have lots of fun in your retirement. This is Carolyn and Bernie Warfield.
And I love you all, and we'll really miss you.
For sure.
Thank you.
Hi, Relics. It's Dave and Roxanne. We are going to really miss you because all these years you've tried to keep us young. And now, I don't know what we're going to do, but best of luck for you guys. We love you. Thank you.
It worked so far. I'm 76 and I'm still dancing.
But I'm not.
And
76.
But she's still dancing.
I'm still dancing.
And
but now we have nobody to dance
we've
with.
We've had great years coming and chasing you around every weekend, and we've loved every minute of it. And we wish you the best of times in your retirement. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, right from the Bowl-O-Rama, those oldies but goodies, the Rock and Roll Relics.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Rock and Roll Relics Farewell Show. We're happy you could be here as we say goodbye for 26 years of the Rock and Roll Relics. So you ready to have some fun? Let's have some fun, let's rock and roll!
All you gotta do. that's what I like.
Well, I think I'm a lover, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Well, I say, come along, baby, baby, you can't go wrong. We ain't faking, whole lot of shaking going on. You can knock me down, step on my face, a slander my name all over the place. A dirty thing that you want to do, but I'll come back to you.
Santa, we just want to congratulate you on your second retirement. We have enjoyed watching you and dancing with you over the years. Santa?
Yeah, it's been really been a pleasure for you guys. We followed you a lot of different places and we enjoyed every moment of it. So here's to a good retirement. We're going to miss you guys and thank you very much for the memory.
On behalf of the Rock and Roll Relics, we never thought that you'd make this so difficult for us. We want to thank you all for being here tonight. And thank you all for supporting us for the last 26 years. We love you. Bobby, if you're ready, here's one for Patty and Wayne.
Felters, and we have enjoyed following you quite a bit. We love dancing. Your music is great. We're going to miss you. And Bob, we love you.
Rock and Roll Relics. God bless you.
Have a great retirement.
Yep.
We're going to miss you.
We're going to miss that band.
All right.
Louise, Bobby's wife. I have just enjoyed knowing everyone in the band and all of the groupies that have followed you for years. They've all been a blessing to me. We are going to miss you so very much. There's no music like what you play. You just do such a good job. You brought my sisters and I so much pleasure. Thank you very much. And I hope our friendship continues for a long, long time.
Yeah.
Well, we're a broken heart because we've been dancing to them for about 10 years now. So it's exciting, but yet it's heartbreaking.
For sure.
Oh my, Oxroast in Quincy, Pennsylvania.
Okay, I just heard somebody say they were just coming from Pennsylvania seeing them too.
Right, and Green Grove Gardens in Greencastle, Pennsylvania.
Okay.
Shady Grove, somewhere in there, right?
Okay.
And then the Elks in Hagerstown.
Okay, yeah.
Here.
The fairgrounds too, right?
Carnival, yeah. We've seen them everywhere.
Well, like I said, you
They're
guys
awesome.
Are supporters, right?
Yes.
Well, I'm not going to hold you. I appreciate you so much for that.
All right, you have a good day.
You too.
I want to thank the Relics for... You're such a good band, and we're going to miss you so much. And Chip, you sing some good songs. And Gail, nobody plays a guitar like you do, Gail. You are terrific. And Billy's the best voice around. He can sing anything. And my brother-in-law, Bob, he can play that keyboard like nobody else can play it. And the music is just great. We love to dance to it. We appreciate you so much. Thanks so much for everything. We're sorry you're splitting up. We really are. I'd like to cry. But I still want to thank you. I still want to thank you because I've enjoyed so many dances with you guys. And love you all.
Say your name.
And my name is Lola Caporletti. And Bob is my brother-in-law. Thank you.
Chip and Gail, Bobby and Billy, we want to thank you so very much for all the years that you have been our band at the Let's Rock and Roll for a Cure Relay for Life dance in Winchester, Virginia. From Marie Cheshire and Fred Cheshire, we want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for you being there and being our band all these years. You are terrific. We wish you all the very best in retirement, and we hope that you will come to our dance and sit back and relax and enjoy yourselves. God bless, take care, and we love you. We're your number one fans.
Thank you. And you Gail, I enjoyed your last performance, but I enjoyed every single performance I ever saw you do. Thank you so much for the Rock and Roll Relics and all that you did for us. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you all for helping my children find their love of Elvis. You have been so great to Audie and dedicating songs to her. And we have just fallen in love with your band, and I hope you all have a great retirement.
Right about now, we would like to introduce the first of two special guests who came along for our farewell show tonight.
and that is the person without whom there would be no Rock and Roll Relics. If you've known us for a long time, then you know that the Rock and Roll Relics started at a birthday party held for this guy, who always wanted to play in a band and never did. So for his 50th birthday, we learned 10 songs together, and we played. Do it! Here he is, geriatric George Sock! All right. So you ready to play, George? You remember how to play?
I think so. They used to call me the good-looking roller.
George here with Mrs. Geriatric George, the name you gave me, and the Rock and Roll Relics was the name that Gail and I think, kind of figured out. So we enjoyed the last performance. We hated to see it end. I enjoyed every minute of playing with you guys, and I miss it to this day when I hear you playing, and tonight was special. So,
very special. Thank you for the memories.
And thanks for playing for my 50th birthday. I think it made my life much better. Thank you very much.
We just can't even thank you enough for all the joy and happiness that you have brought us. And we certainly hope to continue to see you guys. You are amazing.
Although I'm just a tad disappointed you didn't close the set with Inagata DeVito, but I'll forgive you for now. Good luck, guys. Hope to see you reunion.
to convey my thoughts and tell you how much that you have brought such enjoyment to Glenn in my life for the last 9 years. You'll never realize how much that you made a difference, and I just wanted to thank you. I'm going to miss you terribly, and there's no band like you. You're in a league of your own, and wish you the best for the future.
Popping time and rocking around the clock for our anniversaries. We are dancing in the street with your friendship. Yeah, we get it. We want to say thanks for the music and the memories. But you know it's not over, don't you? You're part of our future too, because these oldies but goodies will always remind us of you. With love and devotion from all of the crew. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Yay!
I know,
thank you so much.
Best friends for 30 years, and I just want to tell you, we love you and Chip, and wish the very best, and we love your music and gonna miss it. Love you, sweetheart.
Guess all good things must come to an end. It's been fun over the years. We're gonna miss the nights out listening to the band. Thanks. Bye.
But we're always gonna be around. See you later. Bye.
All right, are you feeling good? Let's all have some fun. Let's do this one together. Billy, some kind of wonderful.
One. Yeah.
Don't you know that she's everybody?
Some kind of wonderful.
Yes, she is.
Some kind of wonderful.
Yeah, yeah.
Some kind of wonderful.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Is there anybody got a sweet little woman like mine? There's got to be somebody. Can I get a witness?
Sharon, George and Janice, and all the crew that helped get this room to look like this tonight. And I'd like to thank the American Legion that's right across the street at Tawnytown that loaned us 150 more chairs to fit all this in here.
When he joined the group, he introduced us to Frederick, Maryland, and the Rock and Roll Relics were never the same again.
Hey, Chip? Pete is so important
that they stole his stuff from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Maryland. That's how important Pete is.
Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Lightning, Pete Storm.
Hey, don't give me too much. Pete, you remember how to play that thing?
No, I don't.
Pete, it's the white keys. The white keys, leave the black ones alone.
That's all I play on, sir.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, can we get a big round of applause for Pete Storm? He likes a lot of applause. Can we get another round of applause for Pete Storm?
Oh,
well, I need your love in a high effect. Need your love in a high effect. I need your love in a high effect.
Gentlemen, Pete Storm was one of the original Shades with Dimitri Cowes.
All right.
He loves applause. Can we give Pete Storm another round of applause? Yeah.
One of the biggest honors of our career happened in 2015 when we got a call from the Maryland Entertainment Hall of Fame, which I never even knew existed. But apparently it does, and they're in Baltimore, Maryland. And they called us and told us that they would like to induct us into the Maryland Entertainment Hall of Fame. So in 2015, the Rock and Roll Relics went into the Maryland Entertainment Hall of Fame. Right about now, it's time for us to slow things down again. And I just want to say this. We're going to dedicate this one like we always do. But I want to say this. Of all the people besides Gail that I've had to sing with in the Relics, the one that I've enjoyed singing with mostly is Billy, and this is my favorite song that we do together.
I didn't expect that, Chip. Damn, you're gonna make me cry.
So as we always do, we play this one for Donnie and Ricky, and Billy, for you too.
Thank you. I enjoy singing with you too, Chip.
It's Catherine from the Outer Lake Cafe. I'm very happy for you guys to be retiring. It's going to be sad not to know I'm going to be able to see you guys play anywhere or have you come to the cafe and play. Chip and Gail, I've been with you guys since the beginning, and I've loved every minute. You guys have left me wonderful memories of not just playing at the cafe, but taking my kids to come see you out in Frederick and in Montgomery Village, I believe. A lot of good memories, and
tonight was another Saturday, December 18th, and I played my first big job 50 years ago tonight. So this is like bookends to me. And for the last section of this show, the Rock and Roll Relics, and I want to thank
first of all, Chip and Gail, who put this whole thing together. As another great New Yorker, Yogi Berra, said, made this night necessary. When I joined the Relics, Chip, I asked Chip for advice before our first gig. He said, hey, have fun, and it's been a blast. These last 6 years, they're wonderful band leaders, wonderful people. Thank you so much for your chance to share this stage with you. And Billy, I've marveled at you for everything you've done, singing, drumming, networking, sound, and now carrying the blocking and tackling of loading and unloading as the three of us have aged.
That's all right, my wife loves my new body.
Thank you so much. Couple other quick things. Thanks to Andy Wood for making it possible for me to join the Relics. Pete Storm just saying a whole lot of love and gave me a whole lot of support when I joined with his CDs, his notes, and his constructive advice. And my parents, who saw that I got great classical music training, although they didn't expect that I would take it in this direction. Speaking of family, love to, always great to see my family, particularly my lovely wife, Louise, who supported me every way these last 6 years. We go back to when we used to see the Relics and slow danced at the Out of the Way Cafe, and I said to her, you know, I think I could help this band. Little did I know. Little did I know. But thank you so much. I know, Louise, there have been a lot of holes on our dance card for the last 6 years, and I plan to start working on that as soon as Park Avenue takes the stage. Yay! Finally, thank you all so much for your attention. We know that you have many leisure choices and places to spend your time and money. We appreciate your coming here. And I would leave with this. As you move forward, love music. It is our ancestors' gift to us. It is our job to take it, build on it, and pass it along to those who come after us. Doesn't show up on the stat sheet of property values, but it enriches us all. So speaking of music, one last time. How about a little Believe What You Say from Ricky Nelson? Billy, count it out one last time.
One, two, one, two, three.
Say you go steady with nobody else but me. I believe you say when you say you don't kiss nobody else but me.
Yeah.
satisfied. Tell me that's one the kind of thing the money just can't buy.
Anyway, back to the relics. If you have any complaints, see the guy on the drums.
What?
Hey, folks.
They want me to sing the last one. I can't do that.
No. I'm going to be able to go on for a couple of years. Chip. Sure. I tell you what, I would really love to hear. I'd really love to hear one more time. Woolly Bullies.
One more time. How about you guys? Give me a round of applause. What do you think? One and bully. Chip, take us out one more time. Take us out.
What key? Oh, yeah, okay. All right. I don't know. He's gonna still sing the other one because well, there's a reason for it. We have to do that. But anyway, we'll do this one. But everybody's got to sing along with us. It's everybody's guilty pleasure. All right, let's go back to the summer of 1965. Where were you? I was on the beach when I heard this one every friggin' day in the summer of 1965. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Uno, dos, one, two, three, cuatro.
What
Pete Storm, get up here in this picture.
He's still here?
Stay right there, fellas. We need the keyboard players back up here, the other keyboard players.
Come on, George!
George!
Come on, George!
Geriatric George, where the hell's he at?
Where's George at? Ladies and gentlemen, George and Pete Storm, along with the Rock and Roll Relics. Let's give them a big, warm, round Christmas applause. One, two, three, we bow. One, two, three, take a bow.
Now, before they get off the stage, this is from Park Avenue. Bobby.
Thank you, Billy. Hold on. Chip. And Gail. Open them up. And then show the people. And then I have one more. Christ, you don't play with this anymore, Pete. It's a rocking chair.
That's from Park Avenue. Now, I want to thank all the people. We played on the 11th, and I had so many people that helped to make this event happen tonight, and there were so many wonderful people donated money, and so for Chip and Gail, there's a $150 gift certificate to Dutch's daughter, and Bobby and Louise, $150 from your fans. From your fans. And I'd like to thank everybody. Pete, I'll take you out to breakfast tomorrow. Folks, thanks for making the adjustments. Troy and I, and Sharon, and Alan, you have no idea how we had to try to shoehorn all of you people in here tonight. So, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. I know I made some mistakes tonight. But the main thing is, you guys were all here. I tried to accommodate all of you. And thank you for making the adjustments so this could be a holiday. Thank you very much. I'm out of here for Billy. Billy Miskell put this whole thing together tonight. He's the man. And Billy, look forward to watching you soar in new venues.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, so we're going to pass the baton. And after a short stage break, we'll pass the jingle bell. Billy, he's a lot younger than we are. So, although the three of us have decided that this is it, we're going to retire, Billy is going to continue playing. So his band, his new band, Park Avenue, is up next. We want to thank them for providing all the equipment tonight so that we didn't have to lug our stuff and we could have a pretty easy job on the last night of our career. Thank you very much again. Thanks for being here. We love you. This is it. The time has come.
No. No.
26 years is a long time. And again, we want to thank all of you for making this fun for us for 26 years. We hope that we brought a little sunshine into your lives. So you know, if you've been following us, we always end our shows the same way. And I need you to help me this time. We always say that styles of music may come, and styles of music may go. But rock and roll is here to stay! That way, though I've been running my style of music.
Bobby. We need to do one more.
Rock and roll will never die.
That wasn't bad.
Chip and Gail, you've been our family for as long as we've known you. We love you.
We love you.
And you
we love your music forever.
So much joy.
So much joy.
Okay, lots we love lots. You in three, four harmony.
We
love you.
That was really bad.
I think we are the band.
And that's why we're the fans and you're the band. Mwah. Love you guys.
Love you guys.